finish, I've got something else you can do.
Fair one.
Can you watch the
movie?
No coffee.
I said stop talking. Enough.
Quite stressful because there's a lot of work that goes into it and pressure.
Is there much pressure on you during this time?
There is quite a bit because people expect you to get quite high grades.
How would you say you deal with the pressure?
Probably deal with the pressure best by being more organised, and because like the grading system's different, try and like know what you need to get a higher grade.
What are you hoping to get out of your GCSE exams?
Out of the exams, I just want to get high grades at my targets.
Have you given any thought of what you would like to do in your future? So university, apprenticeships or colleges?
I want to go to a sixth form and I'm not sure what I'm going to do after that. Probably like university.